So this is the old pump motor that I salvaged. The keyway in this motor has been smashed out, so I'm going to have to do something there. But I guess the real challenging bit is how to attach this chainsaw drum and sprocket to the shaft of the motor. I think I'm going to just use some wood and make a wooden drum that fixed to the shaft, and then I can fix the drum to that piece of wood.